right. Junkies. I suppose you're the one who ripped us off last week.
I put the phone down. Sorry. I needed some medicine.
There's an emergency clinic half a mile away.
Can't do that.
How much did you take?
Enough.
Well, this is the stuff we use to chemically neuter dogs. Take a look. Hey!
It is time.
You here to kill me?
No.
Look. None of this is gonna happen. Okay, we get to your dad, we get him to pull the plug on Skynet, the bombs won't fall. You won't have to kill me someday.
Your levity is good. It relieves tension and the fear of death. My CPU is intact, but I cannot control my other functions.
You don't have to do this. You don't want to do this.
Desire is irrelevant. I am a machine.
Why did he lead us down here?
To live. That was his mission.
By the time Skynet became self-aware, it had spread into millions of computer servers across the planet. Ordinary computers in office buildings, dorm rooms, everywhere.